Mediaket will show you in this tutorial how to configure the D-Link DSL-2790U modem as a router and how to secure the Wi-Fi. Please be careful, it is very easy. Thank you and good viewing. Type the following IP, 192.168.1.1, and hit enter. Enter here the password. Program modem, by default is admin. We must and we will change it later. Click on login. Click on setup wizard. Click on next. Check this box to automatically synchronize with internet time server. Select your time zone. Click on next. Check DSL. Select protocol over Ethernet. Select LLC encapsulation mode. You enter here the VPI and VCI of your internet provider. In our case, our provider is JANWeb, VPI 0 VCI 38. Enter here the username and password for internet connection provided by your internet provider. Usually, username, the landline phone number, password, the last 4 or 6 digits of the landline phone number. Beware of errors. Click on next. Check this box to enable the Wi-Fi. Give a name for your Wi-Fi or your SSID. Check invisible only if you want to hide your Wi-Fi. Check this security level, WPA2PSK. Protect your Wi-Fi by using a strong password, no less than 8 characters. Composed of letters, numbers and special characters. It's very important. Click on next. Very important. Protect the access to your modem by changing the standard administration password admin by a personal password to prevent the intrusion to the program of your modem. Enter here the current password, which is by default admin. Enter here the new password of your choice. Confirm the new entered password. Click on next. Click on apply. Click on wireless. Click on advanced. Click on WPS setting. Uncheck enabled. Click on apply. Click on status. And finally, click on logout. We have finished. The modem can connect you to the world. Thank you. We have finished. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Mediaket will show you in this tutorial how to open modem ports for applications and game servers, and how to set up static IP. The modem router is D-Link DSL-2790U. Pay attention, it's very easy. Thank you. First part, how to open modem ports to run servers for apps or games. Type the following IP and hit enter key. Type here username, admin, and default password, admin. Type your password if you have already changed it before. And click login. Click on advanced menu. Click on port forwarding submenu. Click on add button. Select default WAN connection. Select a game or an application from the list you want to configure. Note, you need to know the application's ports that you want to configure. Each application has its own ports. Here, we selected Battlefield Communicator for example. Type here the LAN IP address as shown. Click on Apply to finish. And now, we're going to add a game server that is not on the list. Click on Add button. Check Custom Server option. Type here the game or application name. Enter here the local area network IP address. Type here the game or application ports and leave on TCP protocol. Enter here the game or application ports and select the UDP protocol. Click on Apply to finish. Nice, the ports have been set up successfully. Second part, how to set up a static IP address obtained for free from noip.com website. Click on Advanced menu then click on Dynamic DNS submenu. Click on Add button. Select a DDNS provider from the list. Register and create a free account on this website. You get a subdomain name of your choice, a username and a password. Type here the subdomain name you have chosen on the noip.com website. Type here the username with which you registered on this website. And type here the password you use to register on this website. Click on Apply to finish. Well, the subdomain name that replaces the static IP has been registered successfully in the modem. We have finished. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and to subscribe. Mediaket shows you how to change the DNS servers in D-Link DSL-2790U modem. Type the following IP and hit Enter key. Type here, username, admin, and default password, admin, and click Login. Click on Advanced menu. Click on DNS submenu. Check use the following DNS server addresses. Here, we have used the Google DNS servers. Primary DNS server, 8.8.8.8, and secondary DNS server, 8.8.4.4. You can use other DNS servers that we have listed on the right, and there are more. Click on Apply button. Click on Log Out to exit. We have finished. Don't forget to comment, like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Mediaket shows you how to backup and restore your modem configuration. The modem router is D-Link DSL-2790U. First part, how to create a backup file of your modem configuration. Type the following IP, 192.168.1.1, and press Enter key. Type here username, admin, and default password, admin. Type your password if you have already changed it before, and click on Login. Click on Management. Click on Backup Settings button. Check Save and click OK to save your backup file. Create a new folder in your desktop where you want to save your configuration backup file, and rename it. For example, use your modem router model name. In our case, the modem model name is D-Link DSL-2790U. Click on Save to finish. The modem configuration file has been saved successfully. If there is a problem, we can restore the modem configuration from this backup file. Second part, how to restore a backup file of your modem configuration. Connect to the modem as it showed in the first part. Click on Management. Click Browse button to select Backup File. And, open the folder where you saved the backup file. Select config.xml file. Click Open. And click on Update Settings button. Please be patient, this will take a moment. The modem configuration has been successfully restored. We have finished. Don't forget to comment, like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.